interesting how they have banked the road. It's quite neat. It's quite neat how they have widened it even up against the mountains. That the influence that echoey has on me. I also made a wooden sign, took a board, and with sticks wrote out my family name. I found it recently, and I was quite impressed that I had learned that at echoey. Blessed that my parents paid for us to go. It could not have been cheap. My parents sent all three of us to camp at the same time, which was really, I never thought about it as being good for them. It was good for us. It did help my parents not to have to top of Georgia Hostel. From here. Well, I was from here years ago. Such a blessing, spending time with Janet. She's an amazing woman. She's full of love and faith. She loves Jesus Christ. It's a beautiful thing. Mosaics. I'd like to try making mosaics on a clay pot. I think that would just be wonderful. These are the North Georgia Mountains.
in 700 meters. Turn left on Highway 180.
We're going to make a 180. I come to the garden alone when the deer and the dew is still on the roses.
Turn left on Highway 180.
Town Bald.
The Son of God disclosing, and he walks with me and he talks with
Continue
me.
Continue 20 kilometers on Highway 180.
He tells me I am his own, and the joy.
And the voice.